forfeiture.
Let me buy those shoes for you.
Why? So I can't work camera. Hey, Tony. What are you doing?
I have to find something to do.
Time.
Give somebody a phone. Where'd you get those inflicts at?
Dodo Customs.
Dodo Customs.
Dodo. D-O-D-O Customs.
They're $300. Oh. Yeah.
Could be wrong.
Never.
I think Danny's he's wanting to flip.
Alright, so I've got...
Is it pulled up already?
You got it pulled up already.
How far into it?
About number 731.
Danny's got another video to do.
What do we call him?
He's wanting to flip.
So you went two for a takedown.
Two for a takedown and two for a turn.
Two for a turn. He wants to slip right to that.
It's possible.
We'll see. Double unders here, double unders here. In the middle of the mat, double overs there. Trading paints. We're fighting in the center. Yeah, we're in the center. I don't feel that's a bail.
No one's got an advantage or anything.
I agree, yeah.
So, you guys good with it?
Yeah.
All right, somebody come with me.
I'll get this wrapped up here.
Good.
All right, so we're going to go with the slip.
With the slip.
I've seen, like, good ones, too. It's not all over
here.
We have a video.
White pad.
Video.
Do we need to take any points away?
Yep, so we need to go back down to zero.
For red?
Actually, I'm in the city. Time on for the slip itself. Problem is, at what time did the slip happen?
Oh, okay.
So we need to put that time back on the clock because we had a slip off your takedown and then the turn.
Okay, so you have 117 and 112.
Oh. Okay, so 117 goes back on the clock, so we go back to the slip. Yep.
So take
those two scores.
Yeah, take away the two scores. 117
on
the clock. Seven.
Good set.
Set it up.
And then clear the. Yeah. You're good. It's ready.
Video, you are at 10.
I was going to say that. Thank you. I appreciate it.